Now this process is called seasoning the pans, seasoning a cast iron pan. So when I heat up the pans, what it does, it actually opens the pores of the pan, and I'm able to pour some oil into the pan. And this oil will seep into the pores that open up when it gets hot.